Hey guys, I'm Taka. 皆さんこんにちは、Taka です。In this video, I will tell you about how to use Japanese keyboard on iPhone. Okay, I have already uploaded how to use Japanese keyboard video, but in this video, I told you the only the basic tips. So if you haven't checked this video, please check this video first. This is a basic style, okay? This is the basic tips. But I haven't told you the how to type the small alphabet like this and this. And I also haven't told you the Japanese diacritic like this. So I will tell you about how to type small alphabet and diacritic using a Japanese keyboard on iPhone. Okay.So please keep watching. Okay, this is my iPhone screen. So if you want to type the fishing means fishing in English. Okay, if you want to type the fishing using Japanese keyboard like this, ha, hi, fu, a, I, and then you need to type the small alphabet, small e, right? Fishing. You need to tap this icon, okay?If you tap this icon, change the alphabet small, big, small, big, small, big, like this. Okay, it's really easy, right? Small, big, small, big. Tachitsu, small tsu, fisashi, fishi wa on kakiku. Okay, and then you need to tap this icon, like this.Okay, this icon is a really useful icon. If the alphabet can change the word small or big, when you tap this icon, the character is changed, small or big. If the character can put on the diacritic, when you tap this icon, the diacritic is put on or not. Okay, and then,you need to tap this character. You can change the katakana. Okay, it's really easy, right? Okay, next example. Next example is hamburger. Hamburger. Okay, of course, means hamburger. Okay, hamburger. Ha, wa, o, n, ha. And then hamburger. Burger. You need a diacritic. Okay, hamburger.And then hamburger, this character, right? Hamburger, hamburger. And then you need to tap this icon, four taps, like this. Okay, one, two, three, four. Okay, hamburger, right? Now hamburger, okay, ka, and diacritic, this icon.Hamburger, right? Hamburger. So you need to tap this icon four taps. One, two, three, four. Okay, really easy, right? And if you want to change the katakana, tap this icon, hamburger, like this. Okay, Japanese keyboard is easier than you think.Right? Alright, thanks for watching today's video. If you like today's video, please give me a big like and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And of course, if you have any question about Japanese, please feel free to comment below. Okay, again, thanks for watching today's video. See you next time. Bye! またね!